Full count. France lifts. Decent carry to right center. Pache going back, and that is gone. Back-to-back games with a bomb for Ty France. Very similar spot to his first launch as a Red yesterday. He's got 10 on the year. And the Reds have a 7-2 lead.
This is a little bit what the Reds were hoping for.